I've created this massive editing pack with over 500 Premiere Pro presets that will literally save you hours of editing. Link in the description below. To import the preset pack, right click on effects and select import presets, and then select the pack. Inside it, you will find some trending audio effects like meme voice effects, reverb and much more. The video effects tab has some quick essential effects. You get blurs, 3D pans, video effects and much more. The pack also offers a ton of advanced presets and LUTs for your video. Inside the text animation folder, you can find a ton of smooth and bouncy text effects for both the center and the lower third of the screen. And of course, you also get some TikTok and shorts caption effects, such as text bounce and pop-in effects. The pack also offers cinematic animations and glitch effects for your text and video. Inside the text effects folder, you get more popular text presets and also lower thirds effects. You also get a ton of transition presets, such as zooms, camera flashes, and much more. They are simple drag and drop presets, so they're really quick and easy to apply. The sixth folder includes both slide in and slide out effects, and you get many different variations, from simple slide ups to snappy ones to blur and fade ones. There are also some really high quality shakes inside the pack that you can use for your video. You get both impact shakes, but also a ton of camera shakes. The 8th folder has a ton of character animation presets that you can use. And as a bonus, you also get 3 faceless characters and an entire sound effects pack included with the pack for completely free. Inside the zoom section, you get a ton of zooms. Everything from constant zooms to smooth ones to snappy ones. And in each variation, you also get both zoom in and zoom out. In the last misc folder, you get even more effects, such as popular zooms, shorts and TikTok effects, screen edge blurs, and much, much more. Here are some examples on how you can use these presets. If you add an adjustment layer and apply one of the many instant scale presets, you can add movement and life to your video. By adding another adjustment layer and using one of the high quality text effects like lower third darken, and adding some text along with the slide in and out animation, you can create this really nice sequence. These presets are a huge time saver, and it's all just drag and drop. In the next example, you can really level up the video with a simple shake and a text animation. Choose one of the premium shake presets like the Extreme Rage Shake and combine it nicely with the black and white effect to really show the anger. Then apply one of the many smooth bouncy text presets to achieve this incredible result. There are also a ton of camera shakes in the shake folder that you can easily drag and drop to any adjustment layer. From ultra smooth shakes to small ones to rage shakes, you really get everything you need. For gaming montages and clips, you can add some really nice impact shakes to enhance the video. Just drag and drop the impact shakes on an adjustment layer and time it precisely. For transitions, just add an adjustment layer and drag and drop your transition on it. Then align the playhead to the middle keyframes and add a marker. Now align the marker with the cut and you have seamlessly created a smooth transition. Precisely timed impact shakes do improve your video a lot, and you can really see the difference on the before and after on the side-by-side comparison. Inside the pack are also a ton of smooth text presets for both the lower third and center of the screen. You can drag and drop a subtle smooth text pop-in or a bolder and bigger pop effect. I also really like these bouncy pop-in presets. There are a ton of smooth text presets in this pack. Just choose a preset and drag and drop it. Many viral text animations from TikTok and shorts are also included, like the slide up and down animation and much, much more. For the animation folder, you can use one of the 3 faceless characters included with the pack or any image. Just make sure to nest the layer beforehand to avoid any issues. And you can be really creative with the animation presets. You can add a bounce down effect and combine it really nicely with a slide animation. Why not also make the character lean left? Animating images is also really easy. Just remember to nest the layer if you change the scale value. In the video effects folder, you can find presets for rounded corners that can improve the look of the image. You can also add some slide in and out presets for the image and a really nice shine effect to really enhance the look. To improve it further, you can blur and darken the background with one of the blur presets included in the pack. There's so much you can do with these presets that I can't even put it all in one video. And by using these drag and drop presets, we have created this really nice sequence in no time. I really put a ton of time into this pack, and the amount of value you're getting is quite insane. So I might increase the price soon. Grab it over at adobebasics.com before it's too late.